this song is dedicated to me, and it's dedicated to those who have been in my shoes or who are going through the same thing or something similar. So this is for us tonight. Thank you.